to do this now.
Hi, I'm Drew Barrymore.
And I'm Savannah Guthrie.
And we help create a new show called Princess Power.
Based on a book I co-authored, the show is about friendship, about teamwork, about cooperation.
You can't get anything done alone. You have to find your fellow people, and that's how dreams come true.
I never could have done it without my truly fantabulous friends.
I noticed that my little daughter was very attracted to princesses, but I wanted her to think about princesses as young ladies in a leadership role.
We wanted to take the idea of being a princess and make it really active and meaningful.
Princess is a verb. Princesses do things to help people.
Princessing is living with a purpose in any way that feels authentic to you. And I think that's what we see in our characters.
The Pinky Tea promise to help those in need.
With our princess power, we'll always succeed.
As a parent, you're watching these shows thinking, what is the tone? Yeah. What is the message?
When we have great inclusivity on a show like this, that means that people feel seen. Kids feel seen.
Princesses for the win!
I couldn't believe it when Drew wanted to be involved with the books.
Savannah and Allie had 2 number one New York Times bestsellers, so we knew we had the best jumping off point. And when we had the opportunity to bring your world that you created to life at Netflix, it is a pinch me moment.
And that's what we got to do together.
Teeny Kid-tastic!
We all wrote a show that we would love, so we know that parents would love it too.
It's empowered, it's belief system, it's capacity, and fun.
And glitter.
And cats.
Miss Fussy Wiggles.